One is the process of abstraction, whereby the bigger point of view or the lighting condition or the distance no longer matters, because you really want to recognize a house as a house.
A team led by Steve Taylor at the University of Nebraska have made this drug, TNX-901, which is supposed to prevent your immune system from overreacting to peanuts.